गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू। माय नेम इज संजय कुमार पटेल, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग डिपार्टमेंट, एमएलबी टेक्सटाइल एंड इंजीनियरिंग कॉलेज भीलवाड़ा राजस्थान। हियर आई हैव डिस्कस मॉड्यूल थर्ड लेक्चर नंबर फोर डिपेंड्स ऑन कैम। क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ कैम्स। हियर फर्स्ट वन इज रेडियल कैम। इन रेडियल कैम्स द फॉलोअर रेसिप्रोकेट्स or oscillate in the direction perpendicular to the axis of cam, that is the axis of cam, and follower reciprocate up and down both. Different type cams here shown in diagram. First one is cam with knife edge follower, second one is the cam with roller follower, third one is the cam with flat faced follower, fourth one is कैम विथ स्फेरिकल फेस्ड फॉलोअर, कैम विथ स्फेरिकल फेस्ड फॉलोअर, लास्ट वन इज कैम विथ ऑफसेट फॉलोअर। इन फर्स्ट डायग्राम यू कैन सी दैट कैम विथ नाइफ इज फॉलोअर। इन ऑल केसेस द डिजाइन ऑफ कैम इज सेम, यू कैन सी दैट अप्रोक्सीमेटली सेम, not approximately but exactly same, but follower shape is different. Here knife edge type, it means that the one end of the follower is like that knife, second one has follower just a roller type, that is a roller connect with a rod, that rod reciprocate up and down. Third one is faced follower. In place of roller we have put a flat plate. In flat support of flat plate, follower reciprocate up and down. Here you can see that end of the follower attached with spherical shape just like hemisphere, and cam move either clockwise or anticlockwise, follower moves upward and downward both. See, in this diagram you can see that follower oscillate, in this diagram you can see that axis of follower and cam and axis of cam is not coincide each other, some distance e from axis of cam to axis of shaft, axis of follower. In this case we can say that that case is called offset of the follower. Second one is the cylindrical cam. In cylindrical cams the follower reciprocate or oscillate in a direction parallel to the axis of cam. The follower rides in groove at its cylindrical surfaces. A cylindrical grooved cam with a reciprocate or oscillating follower is shown in figure A and B respectively. In first diagram you can see that that is the cylinder and that is the groove. Groove cut on cylindrical cam. If cylindrical cam rotate, then follower move along the axis of cam. In second diagram you can see that that is the cylindrical cam and groove cut into the cam, and one of the follower attached with this cam. When cam rotate either clockwise or anticlockwise, follower oscillate about the pinpoint. here we can see that both cases cylindrical cam with reciprocating follower and cylindrical cam with oscillating follower. Here some important note, in actual practice radial cam are widely used, therefore our discussion will be only confined to the radial cams. It means that we have discussed numerical related to radial cam.